This is day two of our trip, Saturday, May 22nd. We have just arrived at Kodak, Tennessee, about 20 miles east of Knoxville, Tennessee. And we are in our hotel at the Hampton Suites, fourth floor. And what we're looking at here is the ballpark of the Tennessee Smokies. We will be at that ballpark 3 hours from now for a ball game. And then we'll be staying the night here at the hotel, and we will be off tomorrow to Asheville, North Carolina, on the other side of the Smoky Mountains.